So the plan was to leave at like 9:30 a.m. But the night before, I had to pick up Strong at like 3 a.m. So I didn't go to bed till like 4 a.m. And then I woke up at like 10 the next morning. So we're already late.
So the night before, there's a little get together, you know, party, if you want to say. And I got a little toasted.
The Bonnie residents up in here.
Dude, we got like 6 wins
this year. Just a typical Fortnite going on. We out here. Getting packed.
Alright, can we go?
Getting ready to go. Chase is about to get that dub.
Want some Gator?
Yeah. Can I get some Gator?
Yeah, right there.
Right,
you can have
it. Oh my god. I need some of this.
It's like a mini one of those things we have. So when we left that morning, the weather was really nice. We were kind of, you know, hoping for a good day. Oh!
It's nice out. Got a full set. 11 a.m., baby.
I forgot what I was trying to say.
We out here. On our way to Darien Lake. First stop, Ron Strong's house.
Peter!
This dog is so old, he has no idea what's going on.
This is my dog. Okay. He's
17
years old.
What a guy.
You're a legend.
Two of these, maybe?
Yeah. Just get two. That should be enough. Two for $3. What a deal. Think that's a good deal?
What a deal.
In a town full of fancy cars and crowded bars and supermodels, looks exactly the way it did inside my head when I dreamed about it. All the things I could live without, I need them now, cause they're all around me. Only thing that I can't afford is to lose myself trying to be somebody, somebody.
You should have known better.
You know, halfway through the trip on our way up to the park, it started downpouring. We looked at the weather app and it just said it was raining throughout the entire day.
Oh my god.
We out here. It's a little wet out here.
We stopped at this McDonald's.
But we want some McDonald's, you know.
On the way to Michigan, we stopped at this McDonald's, me and Ben.
We did?
Yeah, we did.
Oh, remember you had to get breakfast.
Oh, yeah. The McDonald's. That was stopped at.
This is
on the way to Michigan.
We need to keep this from getting all over, okay? Yeah.
Keep Seneca clean.
Keep Seneca clean. You know we're not near Seneca. Keep Seneca clean.
I'm gonna get me some chicken nugs.
Ready? Jello company?
Where are the nugs at? I'm trying to eat some fucking chicken nugs.
We got this great design. You can just talk to the person. Hey,
how are you?
Hey, what's up? Hey, guys.
So when we got to the park, it was still downpouring, and we weren't about to walk through the park in the rain. So we sat in the car for probably like, what, 2-3 hours maybe? You know, drinking some brews with the boys. Double jewel in it.
Yo.
Rip it.
Double jewel.
Double jewel.
Double jewel.
Double trouble. You really die.
That's rough.
Yeah.
Help! Oh no!
Got your tickets?
No, it's not
going.
Yo.
Oh my. Just keep walking, man. No, just keep going.
Oh, yo, stop.
Yo, get it.
Yeah, I feel like, dude, I start crushing a brute.
Yeah, shit. Bitch.
So you.
As soon as we got into the park, Noah and I went straight for the biggest ride there. It cost us like an extra $30, but you know, we thought it'd be funny, and he said something a little bit inappropriate when we swung through. Yeah. Mom, I'm sorry for the language and everything, but here you go.
Someone else has to
You gotta do it? You gotta do it?
I'm not paying for it.
You wanna send it? Do it?
Alright. Do it.
$30.
It's 30?
Hell yeah.
What?
He said.
Him and I.
You and you?
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, get in there. See ya.
Nice meeting you guys.
Look at him. Oh, he just, they just dropped, bro.
Oh, my pussy hurts.
Hey, someone threw a penis. Why did someone draw a penis?
Oh, penis. Yo, I just got a penis.
What are you doing, dude?
Oh.
Are you feeling the ride anymore?
See ya.
See ya.
See ya.
Dude, that's so scary. Good luck.
Bro, how do you feel after that ride?
Not look down.
I'm not really afraid of heights.
What?
Woozy.
My brother is.
When we were in the bumper cars, I remember I see Noah and Tria like sideways, and I'm coming right by him, and I took a hard right turn and T-boned the f*** out of them, dude.
Here we go. Right there.
So we're like driving around the bumper car thing, and we're like hitting each other and stuff, and I just look over it, and Strong's over in the corner just doing the circles backwards.
Tow mater.
Let's go in there. What even is this? Go in there. Go!
What is this?
I got a knife!
Yo,
we have a YouTuber! Make it happen! Make it happen!
Alright, so when the first like drop on the Viper, there's like a mini drop, and all I can remember is we're sitting in the front, and it's literally like a tiny little drop, and I can just hear Ryan screaming so loud.
Hey, man, you ready?
Can you hold it?
Yeah, got it.
I just look up, and this kid Noah is like just like dead.
Ben said, oh my god, we're so high.
She's scared as fuck right now.
Oh my god!
She's about to pass out.
Yo, keep doing it.
Get her.
Go, go.
So when we got to the concert, we met up with some friends that we haven't seen in a little bit.
Open up!
So originally for the concert, all six of us had lawn tickets, and my roommate that I went to school with was up like towards the front of the stage, and I texted him and he said, come up here. And I was like, we got lawn seats. And he's like, all right. He sent me his ticket like this, and we all sent it to each other on our phones and just went past three sets of guards, and we got right up next to him.
I'm just sitting in the studio just trying to get to you, baby. But the song's so fucking dope, girl, it's hard not for me to play. Tell the truth, but she was you in this book that I was playing. So I'm just sitting in the studio just trying to get to you, baby.
I mean, honestly, with the weather that we had that day and, you know, all that stuff, it was a great day. It was an awesome way to start the summer. We all had a great time, and it's only the beginning.
What are you doing? Cut.